Today in this video, we will learn about how to check domain lock status of any domain. For that, just go to whois.domaintools.com and then enter your domain name and click on search. Now here, you will see that the domain is not locked, which means registrar status shows OK. Now, if you check another domain's status by typing the domain name here and then click on search. Here you can see that the domain is logged. The lock status is shown as shown in the screen.